Denise Levertov was a descendant of famous mystics on both sides of her family. Perhaps this fact, or the awareness of it, goes some way to explain the odd disjunctions and haunting images that make Levertov's verse so distinctive.
To the Reader by Denise Levertov.
As you read, a white bear leisurely pees, dyeing the snow saffron. And as you read, many gods lie among lianas. Eyes of obsidian are watching the generations of leaves. And as you read, the sea is turning its dark pages. Turning its dark pages.